In The House of the Cat and Racket by Honoré de Balzac, the author presents a vivid portrayal of Parisian society through the lens of a quaint and bustling neighborhood. Set against the backdrop of early 19th-century Paris, Balzac intricately weaves together the lives of various characters whose destinies intersect within the confines of a single street. At the heart of the narrative lies the titular house, the House of the Cat and Racket, which serves as a microcosm of the social dynamics and aspirations of its inhabitants. Through meticulous attention to detail and rich descriptive prose, Balzac invites readers into the intimate spaces of this bustling neighborhood, where the daily routines and dramas of its residents unfold. One of the central themes explored in the novel is the pursuit of social mobility and success. Balzac adeptly captures the aspirations and ambitions of the characters who inhabit the House of the Cat and Racket, each striving to climb the social ladder and improve their circumstances. From the ambitious tailor Gaudissart to the enterprising Madame Guillaume, the residents of the house are driven by a relentless desire for upward mobility, willing to navigate the complexities of Parisian society in pursuit of their goals. Moreover, Balzac offers a nuanced portrayal of the dynamics between the old aristocracy and the rising bourgeoisie. Through characters such as Monsieur Guillaume and his daughter Augustine, who aspire to integrate into the upper echelons of society, the author explores the tensions and contradictions inherent in the social hierarchy of early 19th-century France. Balzac deftly juxtaposes the fading glory of the aristocracy with the burgeoning influence of the bourgeoisie, painting a multifaceted portrait of a society in flux. In addition to its exploration of social themes, The House of the Cat and Racket is also a meditation on the passage of time and the transience of human existence. Balzac infuses the narrative with a sense of nostalgia for a bygone era, capturing the fleeting moments of joy and sorrow experienced by the characters as they navigate the complexities of life in early 19th-century Paris. Through evocative descriptions of the changing seasons and the rhythms of daily life, the author invites readers to contemplate the fragility of human existence and the impermanence of worldly pursuits. Furthermore, Balzac's keen observations of human nature shine through in his portrayal of the characters who populate the House of the Cat. From the charming and enigmatic Madame Guillaume to the brash and ambitious Gaudissart, each character is rendered with depth and complexity, their motivations and desires laid bare for the reader to explore. Through their interactions and conflicts, Balzac offers a compelling exploration of the human condition, illuminating the universal themes of love, ambition, and betrayal that transcend the boundaries of time and place. In conclusion, The House of the Cat and Racket stands as a testament to Balzac's mastery of the literary form. Through its richly drawn characters, evocative setting, and penetrating insight into the human psyche, the novel offers a captivating portrait of Parisian society in the early 19th century. Balzac's keen observations and meticulous attention to detail bring the bustling streets and bustling residents of The House of the Cat to life, inviting readers on a journey through the complexities of human existence in all its beauty and complexity.